Well, I wanted to help high school student athletes achieve the dream of going to college.
And in 2010, Ricky Saylor founded Unsigned Preps and took two minivans filled with high school football players to college campuses. During this now annual bus tour, they have the amazing opportunity to meet the college players and coaches, practice with them, and experience a new life.
Some kids will get scholarship offers on that day. Some kids will get scholarship offers later on, but it sparked the brain for them to be able to go to college and achieve something that they thought was just a pipe dream.
Getting on and spending time in and around a college campus makes their dream of going to college become a reality and a tangible thing that they have to strive after.
As a former starting quarterback for Florida State University, Drew Weatherford truly understands. His first college offer came during a summer football camp, and more rapidly followed. Drew is now a board member for the Florida Medical Clinic Foundation of Caring, and he encouraged the foundation to award two grants totaling $21,000.
21 kids have got scholarship offers, which is valued over $4 million. That the seed that the Foundation of Caring put in us, we're showing them to, we will give back to you and more once you believe in these kids.
You think about the ROI on that, it's mind-boggling, it really is. And these kids' lives are being changed because of it.
I was once that kid that, you know, growing up, it was like the hope seemed low, you know, there was nobody really there to push me.
Until Nelson Vasquez met Ricky, landed a football scholarship, and in May 2014 became not only the first unsigned prep to graduate from college, but the first person in his family. He is now a juvenile arbitration courtroom specialist, determined to pay it forward.
I just want to be some type of a guide to those kids before, you know, they head down the wrong path.
Exactly what Ricky had in mind.
But the vision is for those guys to not only go to school and graduate, but be new leaders in the community.